Hey guys, we're back. Obviously rescuing this, like last time. Last BioShock, we're rescuing them and harvest them again. Off screen, probably, because I don't know how different it could be.
Well, our tin man had a heart all along. Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough Adam now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Yes. Okay. What the heck? Oh my god, my god is freaking out. Die! Oh come on. What the heck is that damage? Oh god, my foot, it just... There we go. Oh my god, it just like heck. Yeah, I'm back in business. It's so funny. Probably won't need an owl hack. I'm literally a hack god, but like, I just want to test it out. Oh hey. Their diary.
I know this facility is vital to the preservation of secrecy and rapture. But seeing myself transformed into that lurching waxen nightmare, do children truly respond to this? Still, I spoke to a young man exiting the park. Asking him what, if anything, he had learned here. He said his chores didn't seem so bad anymore. As long as Mother wouldn't send him to the surface.
Oh man, I just got a nice pop. Okay, let's go.
Choppers, tear this place down!
Ow! What the heck? Ow! So rude. Okay. Oh, hey.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood.
Yes.
Rapture is a body, Delta. I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
No, I will sleep. Not yet.
We lost another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Okay.
Congratulations on your recent purchase of the incinerate plasma. Oh, a party! But this party just hit the skids. Carl needs a light for his cigar, and no one can help him.
Feel like something's gonna happen. Ow! Why? Why do you always appear at the most annoying times possible?
Even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice, and we can say goodbye to this two-bit carny ride.
Wait, what? I tapped a... Oh, there we go.
Lizzie and I, we found a sphere, and we're going home.
Wait, no.
Is that right, baby? Next stop, topside.
Oh. Lesson one, mop jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson two. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
I picked up a diary, but I guess I didn't get to play it. That sucks. At least I get to pick this one.
He's gone. James was the only man I ever loved, and now it's like he never even came to Rapture. He heard me sing at the limbo room, came up all bashful. He liked hearing songs about what it's really like to live in this town. I think he's been trying to organize folks against Ryan. And now he's gone, and I'm here, singing Rise, Rapture, Rise.
Hmm.
Scared to death they're gonna come for me.
And I'd be pretty scared too. I don't know why I did that.
Outstanding, sport. You're proving to be quite a windfall. Now just open the train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and jump on.
Okay. Oh. Oops.
I like to look a man in the eye when I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
Okay.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no. You are aware of your plight. Who, I wonder, would be so cruel to force a mirror on a man with no face?
Okay.
Lamb was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
Okay, there we go. Yeah, fine. Oh, what the heck?
Attention. Subject Delta is now trapped in Pauper's Drop. All railcar travel is suspended until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family.
Family's pretty strong.
Lamb's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn city-wide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor, Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, the Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
Excuse me, I had a burp. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Oops. Let's go. Heck, God. Okay.
You stole Eleanor from me.
Did I?
Twisted that baby girl into a thing so sick it can't even die. And now you come swanning into my
Sorry. Just buying burnt stuff.
Looking for me. Wrong turn. mountain, Daddy. When we hang you from a street light and you choking out your last, I want you to remember my face.
Okay. Oh, hey. Big Daddy. Hey! Chill. There we go. Okay.
You rescued me, sir, Bubbles!
Come on. Oh my God. Ow. Yeah. Oops. Come here, child. Pretty close. That's a surprise.
We found Adam, Daddy.
What is all this sleeping?
Family? That monster has taken another of our babies for his own. Tin Daddy is hollow like a jail cell that needs filling, and he will never let her go unless you hunt
him. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oi. Stupid people. Oh God, my arm itches. Oh God. We love it. I didn't read what that said, so I may have wasted my money.
See? Adam is here.
Some thoughts are just wrong. Yeah? Little bird, my
little squad. Are you joking?
Yeah.
us in there.
Adam, Daddy.
Oops, yeah. I should have searched it.
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did
care.
To Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Nothing. Played by Mr. Ryan's rules.
Ow!
Then he asks me to sink my own cash reserves into the banks to give Rapture some breathing room. And now, Austin, goddamn Bathysphere, wants to buy me out. Decommission the entire rail. I have no family. And no time for friends.
They
I am the Atlantic Express.
Still. Fuck. Are you done?
Daddy,
thank you.
You always save me from the monsters.
Yes. Ah, knew us, Mrs. Hunting. Let's go.
Every poor soul in a drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
You are saved. I guess. Goodbye.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Going to St. Clair next. Okay. Another diary.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture.
Well,
but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line,
Bryce
this place was hollowed
piss
out
off
beneath
and dark
as flophouses for the railway.
Oh.
Nobody was.
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home, but that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly.
Yeah, I guess.
Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
Cool, okay. Anyways, so that we filled. I don't know how many of those are. How many there are of those? There we go. Jeez, I don't know what I'm talking about. Don't like you.
has the pawn shop, but it's bolted up tight. You'll have to find another way inside, I expect.
Hmm. Okay. Oh. I thought that was gonna be fun. Let's see. Neat. Okay. Oops. Oh, hey, cool. Ow. Okay then. Oh, gross. Look at that. Belly. Got a buck.
Eleanor's grown now, baby snatcher. Even after what you did to her. Dr. Lamb found a way to shape that girl into something perfect.
Sorry. Oops.
Something holy. She's a daughter to us all. Nobody in Rapture will shelter you now.
Okay.
Grace has got the wrong idea. You're not responsible for turning Eleanor into a little sister. Big daddies are just slaves. And you only recently broke free.
I mean, you are correct. It's over here. What's this? Nowhere. Wish I was a little faster. That seems like a place that I'll come back to. Area. Let's go. Oh, hey.
There will be no.
Hey.
the eye on some spliced up dame's wandering husband and raking the dough. Now it's got so bad I had to put my camera in hock at King Pawn. Makes a guy consider splicing up himself. If I had two dimes to rub together, that is.
Oh god, the turn is awful. Like, if you zoom in, this is how slow it is. Hold for it. Foundation. Don't scare me like that.
Now, Eleanor, Mommy has to go away for a while. You shall be staying with Aunt Gracie.
Mommy, don't go.
Eleanor, you are better than that. Do you remember what I told you?
I am very special.
That's right. And what else?
I was born to change the world.
Yes. And when Mommy returns home, the world will be very different indeed. She will make it ready for you.
Interesting. There we are. Anyways, where are we going? Time. Man, that sucks. Oh my god. I can't have one peaceful moment. God. Annoying. God.
I'm a winner.
That thing's a miracle in Technicolor, kid. Works like a movie camera. Start the film rolling before you open fire on a splicer, and then anything you hit him with tells you more about his DNA. Let's give it a dry run, shall we?
Okay.
Easy now. Looks like you got the jump on this fella. Start your camera recording him, then hit him with a little bit of everything. Plasmids, firearms, whatever you can dish out.
Oh, cool.
That's it, son. Camera spits out a prize once in a while as you learn what makes a splicer tick. Now, find one of those big old brutes and take them out on film. Before long, you'll be able to brush aside that mess at the hotel.
Okay. Oh. So it occurs to you to research these. That's kind of cool. Yeah, see? I knew I was gonna come back here. I was just exploring for no reason.
Using that camera is a bit like telling a joke. Each time you tell it the same way, it gets a little more stale, so you gotta change it up to keep it fresh.
Go! Hack God is back.
This lamb woman's powers of manipulation are almost scary. Her people are using the girls from the surface to gather Adam from lamb's followers. It's in the blood. And eventually they give themselves over. Like dying is an honor. I'd almost feel sorry for them.
There we go.
They didn't have my daughter. I'm going to find Lamb and take Cindy back one way or another.
Ow. Very epic. Oh, come on.
One of those big goons now. Start your camera rolling on him, and then let him have it.
Okay. Go.
Look at you, sport. A regular junior shutterbug. And it appears you've picked up a new trick from that big galoot. Now get back to the Sinclair Deluxe and just bust through that mess blocking your way.
Come on, die! Freaking.
Here, father. It's yours. You are evolving fast, but your heart is getting weaker. I can keep you alive, but you must find me.
Yeah. Sorry for not paying attention. Cool. Oh, wait. Sorry, I kind of fought y'all when I was. You should not have come. Okay. Why? Why are you so mean?
That's it. We have to close down the limbo. Bomb goes off in that fancy place uptown and everybody panics. Pulls their money out of the banks.
God.
A whole
is in
city
there.
Tugging on the same dollar bill. So the banks
people.
Fold. And maybe 1 in 10 got their savings out. Who's gonna come here meet Nightingalin about how broke they are? How am I gonna provide for little Eleanor?
Hmm. Cool. Could have sworn I heard a Big Daddy somewhere. Yeah. Okay, so there's a... Aha! Don't know how I missed that. Big Daddy.
Of Andrew Ryan was most unkind. She spoke against him in song, and he had her blacklisted. It left her penniless. But in the family, she has found hope, a reason to draw breath. Ask yourself, Delta, do you deserve to take it from her?
Yes. Oh, hey, there's a big sister.
Music to my ears. Next Sunday morning, I'll be there.
Oh, cool. Die. Oh, wait, I should record whatever it is. Are you dead? Aha! Dead.
Just rev up that drill of yours and slam right through that pile of junk blocking your way.
Oh, hey.
Wherever you go, make it stop!
Where you going?
Baby Snatcher.
Make it stop! Hopeless.
Now Gracie was on the top floor. Get on up there and persuade her to give you that override key.
Why are you doing just in there? Okay. Is that what I need to do? Okay. Huh, shouldn't have spent so much. The hell? Spooky.
The baby snatcher's headed up into the hotel family. He wants me so he can get to Eleanor. Tin Daddy feels no guilt. Tin Daddy feels no pain.
Okay.
But we are the family and we can teach him how.
Okay. There we go. Get there. Oh. What?
Get out of my home.
Okay then.
Watching you hurt should give me such a lift, monster. But I'm not as clean on the inside as the doctor.
There we go.
My joy where I can.
The hounds! You can't take my fur! Go and run! That's all.
Oh. Oh, come on. That was someone. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. out.
Blood divides us, monster. It's blood that makes us strangers. But thanks to Dr. Lamb, we're all family now. One people, one cause.
I guess.
You stop this heart, bleed this old body, but you cannot end the family. And as for you, Tid Daddy, you're dying.
Yeah. Reading the diaries.
Now, I'm a monster, whatever. But my piecemeal needle scam's an outright masterpiece. Some slob shacked up here buys a box of syringe parts from me for twice what it's worth. He assembles them in his rat hole, and I buy back the finished product for a dime against the dollar that I'll get from Ryan. Profit coming, profit going. Old Andy rambles on about the great chain. I got people shelling out to pull it for me.
Andrew Ryan told me that in Rapture, it didn't matter where you came from. Bunk! Times got hard, and all our old bigotries bubbled right back up. But Dr. Lamb showed us that down under the skin, down under the money, down under our very name, we are family.
Where do you come from? You messed me up. There is so much to explore. Oh my god.
Another day waiting for Harry to come home. I told him not to speak up against Mr. Ryan's policies, and now he's missing. Just never came home. I went by the bookstore, and all his books are gone too. I don't know what to do. Now I have to deal with that awful Sinclair just to have a roof over my head.
Too good. Oh. Oh,
Grace's room is just up ahead. Now, she's been sending all manner of unkindness your way, so I'm not particular as to how you take that key away from her, but she's old, and this grudge against you was based on a misunderstanding.
Yeah. God, I'm so tired of you.
Syringes together while I listen to the radio. Sell them back to Sinclair twice the price. What a racket. A few pinpricks here and there is nothing to complain about. Gonna be back on top soon. Thank you, Mr. Sinclair. Sucker.
We both died tonight, monster. I because your kind has killing in its nature. And you, because there's no way the family will... Let you stroll out alive with that key.
Wait, where am I going?
what you're here for. Go on, take it. I won't have you touching me. Dr. Lamb trusted me to care for her child. And I tried. But baby Eleanor disappeared. And then one day, I see her walking with you, looking wrong. And when I tried to hold her, you knocked me down. Broke my jaw. So I'm ready, baby snatcher. Come on in and finish the job.
Oh.
Your call, friend. Gracie's unarmed, for what it's worth.
Well, I'm obviously saving. And next time, we'll see what we'll do.